In this movie clip, we become a bit more familiar with how to customize override styles. ArchiCAD comes with predefined override styles for every renovation status. If we want to set different style preferences, we can use the Renovation Override Styles dialog. Let's open this dialog from the Renovation Filter Options dialog, or alternatively, we can also use the Options, Element Attributes, Renovation Override Styles menu command to bring up this dialog. At the top of the dialog box, let's choose a renovation status for which we want to redefine the override style. All of the checked attributes will be overridden. If we don't want an override style assigned to a particular attribute here, then uncheck that box. Let's select the elements to be demolished style. Let's check the line type checkbox and choose the dashed copy line type from the pop-up. Let's select now the new element style. Let's choose the number 4 for line color, the number 64 for fill foreground color, and then the number 104 for fill background color. Finally, let's select the Paint 20 for material. Then, let's click OK to leave the dialog. Let's see the result on the floor plan. And the 3D window as well. Notice that the red tone became green.